you know, looking for a good photo is a bit like treasure hunting, and I don't think many people actually understand that. So when you actually get that photo, that image, that, you know, you kind of captured it, it's great.
Look around you. This is why I like getting out amongst it. Experiencing the bush, being away from the hustle and bustle. There's nothing like getting away. It's some of the places you see and experience are food for the soul. Richard has a terrific eye, very good vision, very good creative skills. So it's good to immerse yourself in high quality imagery to try and raise your own bar.
I've sort of learnt a lot, so technically as well as, you know, it's good to get Richard's feedback about my images and how he'd actually frame the photo. And also to see what he's actually looking for in a photo.
Because you've got so many stops difference between this foreground shadow and the highlights in the sky, it's good to use an ND filter, you know, a graduated filter, because it pulls those highlights down in the clouds but still maintains the same exposure on the foreground.
This weekend has been wonderful. I've enjoyed it from the minute I got here. We've been so fortunate with the weather and the conditions, and the light's been beautiful, and the countryside is just beautiful.
Some incredible locations, and I think standing in the one spot or walking around the one spot, you get so much more than sort of hit and run.
You know, to see his understanding of the landscape, I suppose, and just the contrast and what makes an interesting photo, is been really good.